You are awesome, and you're back.
I'm Dan, this is Mandy.
And you are watching BuzzChomp.
Woo, yeah, you go woo woo,
woo.
Yeah. Enjoy.
It's Motivational Monday, Motivational Monday, Motivational Monday, Fitness Edition. Be stronger than your excuses. Happy December, I love this time of year, I love it. I love Christmas, I love the holidays, I love spending time with my family, I love going to the East Coast. This year we're bringing the baby, it's gonna be super fun. That being said, there is no excuse why you can't work out this month. None whatsoever. You have to be stronger than your excuses. Most of the time it's, oh, it's the holidays, oh, I was up late, oh, I have a family coming over, I don't have time. You always have time. There are so many amazing things that you can do this time of year. Really, there is. If you don't live in a cold weather climate, like I don't live in a cold weather climate, I can go outside all year long. Awesome. I am going to a cold weather climate. So if it's not too cold, I'm bringing my running stuff and I'm going running. If it's cold, I'm bringing my jump rope. I have an arsenal of circuits to do. I have no excuse why I cannot work out. I have someone to watch the baby, so I don't have to bring my running stroller. Perfect. My excuse would just be that I don't want to get out of bed, that I just want to snuggle, that it's cold outside. But honestly, I know I'm going to be indulging a little bit more, and if I have those workouts under my belt, I'm going to feel great. I'm going to feel like me. They make me feel like me. I love getting the sweat in, and there's no excuse. Be stronger than your excuses, guys, and work out. Woo! Subscribe and comment below. Let me know what your favorite at-home workout is. Yeah, kids? Yeah. Because that's what Motivational Monday is all about. Starting your week off strong. Woo!
Tune back in.
More from Mandy and Dan
on BuzzChomp.
Subscribe.
Oh yeah, thank you.